In this document, there is one list with tags and one list without tags. The first list in the document, under This Information Effects heading, has been tagged correctly using an L tag. The L tag contains LI tags, which represent the list item elements. Within the LI tags, there are LBL tags, which represent the bullet symbols, and LBody tags, which represent the text itself. The second list in this document, located under the Examples heading, has not been tagged properly. It has been tagged as ordinary paragraph text, and to make it accessible, you will need to make some manual adjustments. Let's look at how to do that. First, go to the H2 tag that represents the text Examples. Open the context menu and select New Tag. From the Type menu, select List and then select OK. An L tag will be added. Next, you will need to create three LI tags which will represent the list items. Go to the L tag you just made, open the context menu, and select New Tag. For the type, select List Item and select OK. Do this three times to create three LI tags. Nest the LI tags beneath the L tag you created earlier. Next, you will need to separate each list item number from the text beside it. Open the TouchUp Reading Order tool by pressing Shift plus Control plus U. Highlight the number 1 and select Text Paragraph. This will give the number a unique tag. Do this for all the numbers in the list. Now, open the Tags panel. Highlight the tag for the first item number in the list, open the context menu, and select Properties. Change the tag type to Label and select OK. Label tags are used to represent distinguishing information such as an item number or bullet character. When you change the tag type to Label, an LBL tag will be added to the Tags pane. Do this for all three tags representing list item numbers. For the list body items, change the tag type to List Item Body. It will be represented in the Tags pane as LBody. After you create the Label and List Item Body tags, nest them under the List Item tags you created earlier. You should have one pair of Label and List Item Body tags for each List Item tag. This list is now accessible.